गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम विद्या गॉर्ज, स्टूडेंट ऑफ बीसी बैच 1 सेमेस्टर 2। टुडे आई एम हियर विद अ टॉपिक दैट इज टर्नरी ऑपरेटर। बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माय प्रेजेंटेशन, आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक्स राजू सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी। थैंक यू सो मच सर। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आई विल डिस्कस टुडे। टुडे दिस इज द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ द वीडियो। I will tell you the overview of the ternary operator and syntax of the ternary operator and simple example of ternary operator. So basically, ternary operator is a shorthand way to write an if-else statement. It is also known as conditional statement or conditional operator. Let's see what is written. So in C programming language, ternary operator is a shorthand way, as I already said. It uses two symbols, that is question mark and semicolon and colon. This is the symbol question mark and colon. The ternary operator takes three operand that name suggests, ternary. This is the syntax of the ternary operator. So first expression, this is the condition of the ternary operator. If the first condition is true, then the expression 2 will give the true part and expression 3 will give the false part. Let's see with an example. This is a simple example where we see int is equal to 27 and is equal to 27. That is, if we divide by 2, if remainder give 0, then the output will be even, and if this integer not divisible by 2, then it gives output odd. So let's see through a program in depth. C++. Here this is the another example of ternary operator. Here we take three variable, that is int, m, n, and min. Here simply we take user input from scanf, integer n and m. So here min store the value of the condition where n less than m, if n less than m, then n will be so in the output, and if n not less than m, then m will be the output. So let's see what is the output. Here we have to write two numbers, just like 4, 5, 3, 4, and 4, 5. Here we see 34 is smaller the number and 45 is the greater. So let's see what is the answer. So here we get 34 as the smaller number, and that's all from my side. Thank you.